pushing on your pilots made out of that helicopter they're shooting at.
Vehicle audio.
Yeah, I am.
Yeah, I'm just at the turn now. It sounds like the vehicle is at the road just north. Moving east-west.
Delta's got a vehicle northeastern on the road.
Call signs, this is 10. Probably won't see it from where you are, but if you look to your north, just a little further from where we came in, there are some big cluster of rocks in the bottom of the valley. When we make our way back, that's what we need to aim for, is that cluster of rocks, and then we'll know to turn west.
Down.
Corporal.
Down.
Right. What do you have?
What's our range? Okay, and what are they doing?
Yeah, just saw a tree come down.
Yeah, that's noted. Don't you say about 200 away? Yeah, that's noted. We'll try and ignore them then. Too far away for us to make contact.
Holding. Firing line on pause position.
Firing line on pause position.
Couple of push up. Stay crouched, get right on the channel. Beyond the flank.
Copy that. It doesn't improve much over there. Yes, right? It's 75 to 90. Okay, section, let's move forward.
Delta's push up. A walking crouched. Holding here. Section hold.
Go prone.
Mm-hmm. Delta, when we get to the road, we'll cover towards west. Make sure you're able to get in cover if something comes rolling down. You want to avoid?
Yep. Don't have such good eyes, but he is good.
Okay. Delta's crawling into an open field on the right flank. Delta, hold.
Holding. Holding. Audio vehicle west. Audio west.
Heard. Vehicle audio west.
Close.
Might be coming up this road. Yeah, I believe they probably. You're yeah, we can. Tap, hold. We got camonets due south, just across the road, 50 meters outside the main fence. Yeah, 50 meters due south of Delta. I can see camonets and sandbag bunkers. Delta, you heard it last.
Yeah, copy.
The sandbags, yeah. Vehicle.
No problem. Hey. We'd have to circle around quite a far west to get around the open fields. No, the bunker's far too close to the main fence to move on that way. Copy. Alright, Delta, let's get across.
I've got east covered for you, but I haven't got west.
Copy, moving.
Yeah, alright, we'll cover up west once we're close. Delta's all across.
Copy.
That is coming from the bunker sort of position. Mortars.
Crap, mortars, yeah. 011. We can see mortars far close to our pulse over. Okay, let's push into that tree line south.
Delta.
Copy that.
Yeah, will do. I'll try to get eyes on it. It's a big guard tower. Right, let me see. Let's move up on the sharpest path. We're gonna try to get eyes on the guardhouse southeast.
Okay.
Given that we're not getting too close to that that tower if it's occupied. We gotta be right on it. Alright, Delta hold.
Yeah, we're way too close to it.
Holds, yeah. Hold back. Yeah, Charlie Delta. Do not see any building in the opening there. But we do have eyes on the manned guard tower. Looking at the map, it might not be a guardhouse, it might be just a concrete slab in the opening there. Stealth, let's move back slowly. Yeah, Tap, don't think we can get any closer without being seen from that tower.
Okay, hold.
A train's opening up a bit.
Hold.
Holding.
We need to move north south of towers, just up there to our north east.
Yeah, take us further south. Keep us in the tree line. Okay. Pushing south a bit.
Okay.
Sharpie, you just keep us, take us wherever it's safe.
It's very open here.
Hold on. Hold. There's a lot of open terrains in front of us.
Crap, okay. Yeah, we got a guard tower just up to our nose.
Not sure we're going to be able to get around this way without being seen.
Nope, okay. Yeah, we haven't, we're in that big open area.
There's a mess behind, maybe, I don't know.
Too close to the bunk, too close to that guard tower.
Yeah,
I don't think we can get in here, we're gonna have to call it. Shooting at us there.
Bloody.